point, our biggest, I probably say that every time, but this really is, up to this point, our biggest graduating class of junior black belts. So let's give it up for them. What I appreciate about watching them perform on stage tonight is each one of them had their own unique performance. And each one of these individuals is unique. And we want to make sure that everybody understands that the journey of black belt is like a book. Each one of them is writing their own story as they're going through the progress and through the process of getting to this point. And so it is very, it's a special moment. It's just another chapter. And it is part of, I know that the parents who and the families that support these young people are just as committed as they are. And I really appreciate the families that are in the audience tonight and the parents of these young people who have seen them through to this goal. Because I know it's not easy. There's days where they do not feel like coming to class. I've got two of my own that have done martial arts for years. And there's different obstacles and challenges that come along the way. But that is what they're learning through martial arts, is how to overcome those obstacles and develop perseverance and discipline and focus and being able to set goals for themselves and attain them. And that's what this group has done, as well as the other students that you have seen on stage tonight. So I'm so proud of this team. I'm so proud of all the children that we get to see. And it is a blessing as a teacher to be able to witness the growth and development of each and every one of these students. So with that being said, everybody, so you say, did my best. Okay, go ahead and say it out loud. Say, did my best.
Did my best.
Let's give them a big ovation, clap twice.